What is up everyone, welcome back to another video by the Nerdy Layman, and today we have a different type of video for you. Today we are going for a DIY video because today is a very special day. We have the solar eclipse today, and not only that, we also have the year's longest day on the 21st of June. In addition to that, today is also the World Yoga Day and the World Music Day. So we really hope you have a great day ahead today, and without wasting much time, let's dive in directly into today's topic. As it is the solar eclipse, we all would love to enjoy the solar eclipse, but not at the cost of our eyes. Since we cannot directly watch the sun during the eclipse, it is advised or recommended that we use some eclipse glasses or some x-ray sheets or blah 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 that are not really easy to gather around. But since we are the Nerdy Layman, we are bringing to you a very easy method by which you can create your own pinhole projector so that you can watch the solar eclipse without any damage to your eyes. So without wasting any more time, let's dive in directly into watching how to make your own pinhole projector.
Items that we need here for our pinhole projector is a shoebox, a pieces of paper, a pair of scissors, a sellotape, and a safety pin. So now let us open the lid. And what we are going to do here right now is we are going to make two holes using the scissors on these two sides. So first, let's get started. So now that we have completed making these two holes, what we are going to do is take the piece of paper and we are going to attach this paper on the opposite side, which will act as our screen for the projector. So let's cut the paper and attach it to the other end. So now that we have completed making the screen, we will take another piece of paper, and this time we will use this paper to cover this hole right here from the inside. So now we have got our screen prepared, and on the opposite side we have got the hole covered with another piece of paper. So we are good to go. So we'll cover the lid and we create a dark box. So we are going to use this hole as our eyepiece right here, and we are going to do something with this hole. So we have the safety pin that we had brought in earlier, and we are going to make one hole, just one hole, on that piece of paper right here. So let's go ahead and make the hole. So we have made the hole right here on the piece of paper, and we are all good to go. So let's take it outside and let's check if it's really working. Here we are on the outside now, and here is our projector. So we will use the eyepiece and adjust the whole box a little bit, keeping the sun at our back, and we can see that the sun has appeared on the screen. And during the eclipse you will find it in a crescent shape, and you can enjoy the whole solar eclipse without hurting your eyes. So hope you enjoyed the video everyone, and we really hope that you find it beneficial. So go ahead, make your own pinhole projector and enjoy the solar eclipse. And since today is the longest day of the year, you have some extra minutes, so make sure you really use those extra minutes to the most productive way possible. And if you liked our video, then make sure you press the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you want many more videos like this coming your way.
So thank you everyone, and until next time, goodbye.